open a TradingView platform and head over to Bitcoin chart and select a 15-minute time frame. This strategy consists of 3 free TradingView indicators which will help you to make money online by trading forex, crypto and stocks. So without further ado, head over to the indicator section and in the search tab, type in alpha trend. You can use this strategy even if you're a beginner trader. The alpha trend indicator would be a super accurate, easy money making indicator. You need to make some adjustments, so head over to its settings. And in the style tab, exactly follow my steps. So let's see how we can trade with this indicator by its own. So whenever a buy signal issued by the indicator, it would be our long signal and we can trade with this signal. And whenever a sell signal issued by the alpha trend indicator, that would be a short signal and we can enter a short position. But it's not recommended to use this indicator by its own because during the range market, it issues some inaccurate signals. But in this setup, I'm going to combine this indicator with some other indicators to earn money by trading. So head over to indicators and let's search for our second indicator, which is called opening range breakout line. Select this one and add it to the chart. You have never seen such a strategy on the internet, so it could be a great encouragement to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. You need to change the style of the opening range breakout lines indicator. So head over to its settings. And in the style tab, and except for session open price, buy line and sell line, disable all other options. Alright then, now let me explain how to trade using these two indicators. But keep in mind that the third indicator is also needed. So for a buy signal to be valid, the buy signal needs to be issued between these green and red lines. So we only trade with the signals which are issued between the green and red lines. So after a buy signal issued by the alpha trend indicator, we should wait for the price action to break out this green line. The breakout happened by this candle, so this would be our trigger candle for a long position. We can open our buy position at the close price of this candlestick. And exactly opposite is also true for short trades. So first we need a sell signal issued inside the opening range zone. After that, we should wait for the price action to break out this red line. The breakout has happened by this candle, so this would be our trigger candlestick. You can open a short position at the close price of this candlestick. So So by using the second indicator, which is opening range breakout, the fake signal during the range market will completely filter out. So these signals are not valid because they're not in the opening range zone. Check out this important example. A sell signal issued by the AT indicator, so we should wait for a bearish breakout. But a few candles after the sell signal, another buy signal has been issued. In this situation, the most recent signal would be valid. So in this situation, we're going to wait for a bullish breakout, which happened here by this candle. Therefore, we're going to open a buy position by this candle. Now check out some more examples to better understand it. But as we all know, it would be great if you can trade with the trend direction. Therefore, head over to indicators and search for EMA and add this moving average exponential indicator to the chart. Then head over to its settings and in the input section change the length to 100 and keep in mind that the method should be set at SMA. Alright then, now let's understand how we can trade with the trend direction of the market. So our buy signal would be valid if the buy signal is issued inside the opening range zone. After that, we need a bullish breakout. So when the bullish breakout happened, we should make sure that we are in a bullish market. So the close price of the trigger candlestick should be above the 100 moving average. So when all these conditions are met, our buy signal would be valid. We can put our long order at the close price of this candlestick. Then place your stop loss position on the middle line of opening range zone. And the great take profit for this strategy would be the risk reward ratio of 1 to 1.5. So set your take profit to 1.5 times greater than the stop loss value. And for a short signal to be valid, we need a sell signal issued inside the opening range zone. And after that, we should wait for a bearish breakout. And when the bearish breakout happens, we should make sure that we are in a bearish market. So the close price of the trigger candlestick should be below the 100 moving average. Therefore, when all these conditions are met, our short signal would be valid. And we can put our sell order at the close price of this candlestick. Then set your stop loss on the middle line of opening range zone. And set the take profit at 1.5 times greater than the stop loss value. I hope you enjoyed this video. But if you want to learn another strategy to make money online by trading, check out this video right here.